I'm Kass Morgan, the author of The 100, and I am so excited to be here on the set. I just interviewed some of the actors, and now I have some free time, so I thought I would go exploring. I have found some trailers with some characters' names on them, which is so cool. So this is Finn, so we know that this is where Thomas gets ready. And I think up there it says Abby, so that's where Paige gets into character, which is really exciting. I don't think any of them are here right now. They're all filming, which is really good because it would be so awkward if they came out and heard me talking like this right now. But I think we're good. I think they're all on the set. And here we have Clark's trailer. So this is where Eliza probably comes to reflect on all of the complexities of her very nuanced character, which she brings to life so well. Up here, oh my God. All right, Bellark fans, don't freak out, but right here is Bellamy's trailer. It says Bellamy. That's where Bob hangs out. I don't really know if he's like method or if he just like goes there to chill out. We should ask him what he does to get into character. Here we have Raven, which is where Lindsay hangs out. I didn't know that they all had their own trailers. I wonder if they, I don't know, they have like, do they send notes? I wonder if they like rap on the walls with Morse code. That might be something I want to ask. Here we have Octavia, where Marie gets ready. I haven't met her yet, but I'm asking her some questions in a little bit, and I'm really excited. So make sure you come back and check out more videos.